Hey guys, just a six here with my Mast joiner mod. Just take that drill bit out. That's a 2.5 mil in the sail track there. So I've epoxied this in. It's 100 mil long. I've also put two bolts through it, which are 2 mil, I believe. And I'm using the top one of those to give me these tags to tie off the lower shrouds to. I've seen them done elsewhere, so I thought I'd give it a try. The original mounts for the lower shrouds are on the Mast joiner, which is now gone, so that's what Penguin had a problem with too. So obviously I'll cut these threads off and put the other end in, put the top section on, and it already has two bolt holes through it. For the spreaders, of course, and that'll be epoxied in too eventually. By the way, congratulations to Nemo on the birth of the new grandson, and I hope all the family are well, and we'll see you next time. Thank you.